Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to do pick a card reading. This is no contact reading and your person will contact you or not. Let's see. So I am making piles in front of you. Okay. Will they contact you? So this is pile 1, those who choose pink color marker, and this is pile 2, green color, and this is pile 3, orange color marker. So let's begin the reading. Those who choose pile number 1, let's check the message for you. Okay, the star and 4 of cups. I want the clarification card for 4 of cups. Will they contact you or not? From universe, I want clarification. 8 of pentacles. The moon. For those who choose pile number 1, I think definitely there are some issues going between you and your person, definitely, because the moon and the 4 of cups. I think there are some issues, definitely. 4 of cups, your person doesn't want to take this offer which is offered by you. Definitely he don't want to see this cup of love to you. Definitely I think he is busy in his work right now, in pentacles making, in money making. Definitely right now, in near future, I think he doesn't make any move and he doesn't make any call, because there are a lot of issues going between you and this person. But after, there is small hope. Definitely the star is a hope, so hope for the best, so be positive. So there is a small hope. Definitely he will come towards you, but it is very small. But first the moon, the 4 of cups, this has to be finished. So there is a small hope, definitely. So those who choose pile number 1, this is the reading for you guys. So please do subscribe my channel. Those who choose pile number 2, green color marker, let's check the message. Yes, it's definitely yes. He is going to be call you, definitely, because your person going to, because king of pentacles, he want to offer his love and his pentacle to you, definitely. But knight of cups, it is slow moving energy, so you have to wait a little bit, definitely. So definitely he will come towards you and he will make call. Let's pull a card from universe for final message. Those who choose pile number 2. Yes, judgment, definitely. Definitely he will call you and he will come towards you and offer this king of pentacle and stability. Judgment, judgment means justice has to be served. Definitely he will make decision. Definitely he will come towards you. Definitely he will make call to you. He will call you, definitely. Those who choose pile number 2. Those who choose pile number 3, let's check the message. Wow, wow. 10 of cups and king of cups. I think you or your person could be Pisces, Scorpio, Cancer. Definitely he communicate you and he will offer his love to you, definitely. Definitely, because he want family with you. Definitely this is with 2 positive cards. It is 100% yes, he will contact you, definitely. So let's take final card from universe. Those who choose pile number 3. Yes, lot of water energy. 8 of cups. I want clarification card for 8 of cups. Page of swords. Yes, because in past your person maybe want to walk away from the situation, but now he want family with you, definitely. Or I am getting for some, there is third party situation, your person may be married and your person have kids, that's why he want to walk away from that situation. But your person spying on you, communication is coming your way. Are you spying on me? Definitely communication is coming you. Definitely he want to offer his love to you. Those who choose pile number 3. So this is the reading for you guys. Those who choose pile number 3, hope it resonates to everyone. Please do like, share and subscribe my channel. Please, bye. Support me guys. Bye.